I'm Bill Destler, president of RIT, and today I want to talk to you about the rapid ascendancy of RIT into the ranks of the nation's great universities. You know, RIT had a humble beginning. In fact, it didn't even offer its first bachelor's degree until 1955. But today, RIT is actually the 10th largest private university in terms of undergraduate enrollment anywhere in the nation. And we're actually number two in terms of the production of science, technology, and engineering and math degrees. Those degrees that are so critical to the development of the nation's and the world's economy in the years to come. Not only are we a great producer of STEM degrees overall, but we're also a very significant producer of minority STEM degrees and female STEM degrees. And of course, we are certainly the greatest producer of technical degrees among the deaf and hard of hearing anywhere in the world. This rapid ascendancy of RIT into the ranks of the world's great universities has actually resulted from a number of key characteristics of the institution that have finally seen their time come. First of all, of course, is our co-op program. We actually send 4,000 students every year to more than 2,000 co-op assignments at corporations and government installations all over the world. And it's that experience that our students get that makes them so highly prized when they graduate. At our recent career fair, for example, we had to turn away companies because we simply didn't have the space to accommodate all the companies that wanted to visit RIT to talk to our students. RIT's ascendancy has also been driven by an increasing academic reputation in a number of fields that are a bit out of the norm for higher education, but are now becoming the hottest fields in academia. RIT has a dozen or so top 10 ranked programs in fields like computer security, probably the hottest field today. In fields like digital media entertainment, which includes computer gaming and film and animation. In fields like industrial design, which has become so important in terms of making today's modern gadgets usable to the average person. Another area where RIT has grown enormously in just the last few years is in the growth of our graduate programs. In fact, last year we produced 33 PhDs, the highest number in our history. These short video clips are sufficiently brief that there's no way that I could cover the full gamut of what's going on at RIT today. But I want you to know that I'll follow this one and the first one I did a month or so ago with a number of others to give you a real glimpse of the incredibly dynamic nature of RIT today and reasons for you as alums and friends to be proud of RIT. Thank you very much.